Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani. Today, we're talking about the all-natural facial rejuvenation procedure of PRF. I've gotten a lot of questions on how do you spin it? What's PRF? What's the difference with PRF and PRP, and how do I use it in the clinic? Let's talk about the spin and the tubes first. I use Easy PRF, and it's from the makers of the Dermasculpt microcannula, which many of you use, and it's Cosmo France is the parent company. What's different about PRF or platelet-rich fibrin is that it's a slower spin speed. So we're not spinning it fast, and it's a much slower spin time. All of that is part and parcel because there's nothing unnatural in these tubes. There's no anticoagulant. So the whole process has to occur a little bit quicker. But the idea is we're forming a clot underneath the skin for slow release of growth factors that are untainted by other products that might be in the tube. Now the spinner is very important, as are the tubes. Again, the tubes don't have any unnatural substances in them, and the spinner is small, it's quiet. The angle of the spin and the rotation is very different than in standard spinners, and the spin speeds vary from 500 to 800 RPM, and the time is anywhere from 5 to 8 minutes, depending on what you're trying to achieve and what you might be mixing the PRF with. So that's a little bit about how we make the product and what it is. Now, how do I like to use it? It's all natural, and that really appeals to a lot of people. The upsides are just that. There's no unnatural look that the person's gonna get. We're using their own body's growth factors, stem cells, and rejuvenating healing properties to heal the skin. So you're not gonna get a nodule or bump or lump. Those are the positives. On the negative side, if we use it alone, some people want more of a result because they're coming in at a more advanced age with skin sagging and they need more power of lift. Platelet-rich fibrin, in that sense, can be mixed with Sculptra for PlasmaGlo, hyaluronic acid fillers, but as a standalone, it will tighten the skin greatly, and that's why we use it under the eye a lot of times as a standalone or before we want to do fillers to strengthen the skin. So there's so many ways to use platelet-rich fibrin, but it truly indeed is an all-natural way for facial rejuvenation. You can watch my other videos using microneedling, the microcannula injection technique, and of course the PlasmaSculpt at plasmasculpt.com that I mentioned. But it is all natural, and you do have to wait a little bit for what we're doing is making those fat cells and actually making them a little bit plumper, helping lymphatic drainage and rejuvenating. Ask questions below. Join us on Facebook and Instagram for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant. Mm-hmm.